I was walking in the night, and I saw nothing scary, for I've never been afraid of anything. Not very. Then I was deep within the woods, when suddenly I spied them. I saw a pair of pale green pants with no one inside of them. I wasn't scared, but yet I stopped. What could those pants be there for? What could a pair of pale green pants be standing in the air for? And then they moved. Those pale green pants, they kind of started jumping. And then my heart, I must admit it, kind of started thumping. So I got out fast as I could go, sir. I wasn't scared, but pants like that, I did not care for, no sir. After that, a week went by. Then one dark night in Greenwich, I had to do an errand there and fetch some Greenwich spinach. Well, I had fetched the spinach and had started back through town when those pants came racing toward me and almost knocked me down. I lost my Greenwich spinach, but I didn't even care. I ran for home, believe me, I really had a scare. Now, bicycles were never meant for pale green pants to ride them, especially spooky pale green pants with nobody inside them. The next night, I was fishing for dout trout on Rover River. Well, when those pants came rowing towards me, well, I started into shiver. I was so frightened that I'll tell you, but I hate to. I screamed. I rowed away. I lost my hook, my line, my bait too. I ran and found a prickle bush and hid myself away. I got prickles in my britches. But I stayed there anyway. I stayed all night. The next night too. I'd be there still, no doubt, but I had to do an errand. So the next night, I went out. I had to do an errand, had to pick a peck of snide in a dark and gloomy snide field that was almost 9 miles wide. I reached inside the brickle bush and I felt my hand touch something. There I was, caught in the snide, and in that dreadful place. Those spooky empty pants and I were standing face to face. I screamed, I howled, I yelled, I cried, oh, save me from those pale green pants with nobody inside. And then a strange thing happened. Those pants began to cry. Those pants began to tremble. Why, they were just as scared as I. I put my arms around their waist and sat right down beside them. I calmed them down. Poor empty pants with nobody inside them. And now we meet quite often, those pale green pants and I, and we never shake or tremble. We just smile and we say, hi.